Sundogs lead the New York Enforcers 17-15. Just a couple of jams left in this thing. Washington was slow to get up, but he was knocked down by Barker. But he did get up, and he's still out there. Barker against Washington and D'Amato has been an incredible battle tonight. Right now, the Sundogs trying to add to their lead, believe it or not. And they get Jonathan Russell out there to jam. Russell's being chased by Fred Eichhorn.
Thanks for being with us, everybody. We'll see you next time on RollerJam.